back to back.
Yes,
so you know, usually right after the first prey, I am completely in deliverance. So you have to watch your aggro.
Don't start adloading yet until I get like 10k mana.
Go ahead and start the macro and she can start trying.
Yeah.
Caddy, get over here.
Yeah, Nikon, when I pulled it back, my fault. I accidentally hit rage instead of Royal Authority.
There we go.
Sexy.
This is getting used to.
Stack.
Fred.
Tank prey's coming out soon. Tank prey's out.
You can stand where I am for the AoE.
Yep, AoE's in the middle will be next for us. After the tank buster. Be ready to beat him on the edge. Move quickly when it happens.
Go.
Lake house first.
Stop moving.
Jump and follow.
Your there we go.
Double charges, in and then out. Watch that button, guys. In and then out.
Pass the shot. Five. Stop
leg hops.
Good job. No tank buster.
Over here on this side.
Get into position, MP. You're gonna be on B.
You ready, melee? You ready? Out. Wow.
Was that too close?
Do you have swift cast?
I don't think so. Looked good to me. Until you went
flying. I just had that problem last week.
And get out.
Like riding right on the edge of the kids.
Get in position, MP.
You ready, guys? Get out. And move out.
kill it. Will you indom if he jumps? Thank you.
Triple charge will be next. In, and then out, and then stack. Get out. Be ready to stack.
Stack on his butt.
Stack now. Easy peasy. Two AoEs. Got some free DPS here. Jump and follow.
If you have Indom after the second,
follow, be close.
Mind blink button.
Follow the app.
Watch him.
Reposition quickly.
God, that battle.
Be mid. Should be coming soon.
No, it's an AoE and then a buster.
And then the spike trap.
Thank you, Infi. Following.
Okay. Okay, I don't know either.
Infi, you're gonna be on the wall where C is.
Pick a corner and go to it.
I'll move, Gabe.
Thank you.
Heal yourself.
Okay, go back, go back, go back.
Perfect.
Oh, really? That was stupid.
Melee be ready.
I saw that.
Melee out.
I wanna know why you pick me. Nice. And Long Dance is next.
Tank Prey.
Tank Prey.
Oh.
We'll be a tank buster after this and then Long Dance.
Oh, oh cat.
What?
I don't know.
He has no words.
Are you ready for the Long Dance?
Run!
Ready to move in?
In.
Seems to be fast enough.
Out.
Clear the buttons. Move to a button.
But not on it. Okay. Make sure you're in a section, NP, not on a button, because the ads are coming out next.
And saws. Leg hops.
Indom. Leg hops, stop moving. Clear a button.
Oh, drop you fuckers, drop you fuckers. No, kill the ads. Kill the ads.
Fast.
Working on it, working on it.
I got an icon. They're gonna explode.
Yeah.
What happened? They're not gated by the vault?
Nah, I thought that the
spike they were was literally there, standing like right next to it and they didn't get hit.
Yep.
That is so iffy.
The vault was up whenever the meteor hit, it just had locked in before the vault was
yeah,
up, so.
Gotcha.
If I had casted the LD maybe a second later, it would have been fine.
Alrighty.
The more we learn.
It was stupid because the ball down and didn't hit them. I hit the button again and then it worked. and they didn't even move.
So what did we learn? Never trust a fucking goblin.
I was gonna say just never try, but that works too.
So yeah, start the timer and she can try to get a thing.
Gotta wait for me to get my mana.
Oh. Yep.
There's that thing.
Yeah. It costs to do the stone skin thing.
Yes,
maybe if we beg square next enough, it won't unless we're in battle.
Nah.
We got away with the buff reset.
Back up, guys.
Back up, guys. There we go.
There we go.
Back. Spread fast. Well, not like rush, but like immediately.
Don't interrupt your casts, but move.
Yeah. But like, get the fuck out of there.
Tank prayers out. Good job. AoE.
Yes, we skipped it.
And then be near the edge.
What did we say?
Thanks, Buster.
Oh shit. Yes, we did.
Be ready to move in.
In.
That one came out slow. Like, how?
Stop moving. I think Eos was moving, fluttering her wings. Back.
I'm the wrong spot. Hello.
Clear the buttons. Wait for it. And
oh, it's on
the tank again. This.
Hollowed it. Or
yeah. Yeah, we need that for the ad.
End on the next one.
Double charge will be following.
In
and then out.
A little bit closer. Yeah.
If it wasn't a blizzard floor, I would have happily canceled it. Like hops.
I'm moving. We're not getting the tank cluster though. Get into position and see we're on this side. You're getting B, I'm getting A.
Out. And get out.
And we're gonna set up for next mark, Cynthia. Second time.
What happened?
He chooses me for the hand cannon.
Be ready. Get out.
Push it, push it. Yep, it's Zama.
Out, out.
Will you end on? I'm getting ya.
You just made a pretty good steamroller sandwich. Triple charge will be nice. Out.
Out.
And then spread, and then in. Spread, spread. Get ready to go in. That was a little tricky. Whenever you have the out or the spread, I think the biggest thing is just to not go too far. Because he locks you in. Be ready to run with the ad.
And that was just unfortunate timing.
Follow?
Can I please get a mana song?
I mean.
Thank you. Go with the ad?
I'm gonna get you up in just a minute.
Readjust. Let's burn this up. Be mid.
Oh shit.
We're good, we're good.
Okay.
Wind crops after the tank buster. Oh girl.
Indomit.
Apple.
Anything. Mommy.
Wrote on the.
Damn it.
Follow. Nope, late hops.
Look at me, don't look at me.
Me? What?
Okay, looking at me.
How?
I know I'm texting you.
Okay, whoever gets the prey, get ready to move out. Mandus and Caddy, me and Sora. Sora, where are you going?
Fuck.
Sorry, Caddy. He targeted me with the thing. And then I got it again.
Well, we need Gabe up for this.
Goddamn.
I'm going.
Because I just need you alive for the ads.
We will, LB.
Because I can get everybody back up.
Oh.
Unless that happens.
I just got it.
We had everyone dead, there's a point.
It's got gob slash slice top.
Yay, rising an electrical poo.
Okay, I'm about to die.
Yeah, I'm gonna return.
That's a good idea.
No, I got a raise. We're still going.
You're still going.
I'm like at the entrance.
Hey, Gabe, how's it going?
Hey, Mantis.
You chose the right choice by releasing.
That was just a lot of unfortunateness. That's fine, Envy. I figured you'd probably have to do that because of the Wi-Fi.
Wait, she's been streaming and playing this over Wi-Fi?
Yep.
Damn.
An Airbnb Wi-Fi at that.
Damn. Damn.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
I don't know, Gabe, you have res sickness.
Oh, yeah.
How is that even possible?
That's a good question.
That's a very good question.
So we have to wait 30 seconds no matter what.
Push him in the lava.
Look at this scrub.
Everybody move in.
And go right on top of it.
Go ahead and start the countdown, Gabe. Gabe, start the countdown.
That was.
And I start
countdown.
Casting return.
There we go. Yeah, it was.
Yeah. 7K, 7,500.
14.
Yeah. I mean, the crit difference. Yeah.
Sora doesn't speak in numbers, he speaks in shields.
Be on long enough, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Spread out.
Spread. Stack up.
Make sure you're stacked real tight, Envy.
Stay stack. Do not be me. Tank very soon.
Yes, we skipped it again.
Near the edge soon. Be ready to move quickly once it happens. Leg hops. Jump and follow. Long jump.
Whew, EOS made it. Why?
They're about to move. Be ready. Move near.
Move in.
Tank pretty soon. Two AoEs and a double charge.
End on, please.
Double charges. In and then out. Watch that button. There you go. Out.
Gonna jump.
Follow.
We're gonna push it. Yes! This side.
Be ready melee when it happens.
Yep. I like how your tells are when it happens.
Just in case I'm not paying attention. I got shit to do too, maybe. Out.
In position, Envy.
Out.
I love when that happens.
Will you indom the second one?
Yep.
Me too. Get out.
Thank you. There we go.
Tank Buster, triple charge. out, and then spread, and then in.
You're good there, if you move.
Don't go too far. Get spread. Spread. Don't be too far. Be ready to go in. In.
Dave, you scared me.
Be ready to follow with the ad. Follow. And then follow the ad back. Readjust. Be mid.
Will you in dumb, please? Thank you. My mana's coming up right now. Perfect, thank you. Getting the butt.
Spike trap is next.
Cop slice. Oh, follow him, follow him, follow him. Positions, you're gonna be at C and P.
Fucking annoying.
Really? Again?
What happened?
Melee, be ready.
Oh.
Melee out.
Whoa, I dropped that early. I'm sorry.
Oh
still.
My god.
Be ready, OFS.
You have new mana?
No, I'm good. At least for right now. Because all we're gonna
get... Tankbuster on Nikon, and then Long Dance. You ready?
Get out. And... in. And clear buttons, so out. Back on buttons. And now Infi, get into a section. As in, like, in between a set of buttons. Heal Nikon, please.
Where you are now is fine.
There we go. And keep Tessa. Oh, like, stop moving.
Perfect.
Okay.
Ellie's coming out. Be careful, man.
Anis?
I'm fine.
Oh,
you
there's one goblin up. There's one goblin up. Right. Kill it. Good job.
Don't worry, I got it.
Thank you. And now it just resets in speed.
Tank buster and then triple charge. It might be triple charge immediately. Triple charge immediately.
In.
It'll be in, and then out, and then stack. Out.
Get ready
to stack. I'll take it right after this.
Stack it up.
But.
Dom after the next AoE. Go ahead. Thank you.
Jump and follow soon. This will be the ad with the spin again. Same thing.
I don't think we're gonna get it.
Just follow, just burn him.
Just burn the boss.
GG, guys.
Fuck yeah.
I almost beat.
Go look at how many times I lost an Okien in the fight, because I don't want to tell you.
There you go, Dragoon and Ninja.
Okay. I swear to God. I can't take those ones. I already have them.
Goody goody. More for me.
That's what Gabe was hoping for.
What
we had this conversation last week. Wait a second. Has
no more loot for you, Landis. No more loot for you.
I need those boots.
What
those
the
boots
hell?
Are good. Those boots are amazing.
What are they doing, Envy?
Congrats, Landis.
Wait, what?
Oh, jeez.
Okay, so Infi, question. For your classes, obviously...
It's Scholar, Summoner, Bard. They asked.
You already asked? Okay, Scholar, Summoner, Bard.
Oh, are you by yourself on the Ninja Gloves?
I think he is.
Yeah, boy.
And so... Re-roll
Ninja
on
Gloves going to me. Yeah, I'm gonna link one and then get you to roll on
so
it.
So pretty much second. Next time those gloves drop, it's a free roll for anyone who has a 60.
Correct.
Okay, so I do wear those boots now. My accuracy just jumped up again. It's 767 now.
If you roll micro tombstone, please roll.
That's the weapon, Infi, the Shire weapon.
Yeah, that's 7 weeks of Alexandrian gear traded in for a tombstone.
Yeah, Mandus is passing.
I won't be able to get that this week, so...
Yeah. It's cool even if you can't get it this week. I mean, I'm not going to get mine until this coming Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just getting mine in order with everything else.
Well, I'm looking at it as I need to upgrade my chest piece more importantly than my weapon, I think. To finally get rid of all this extra accuracy, so that's what I'm doing next week, and then it'll be 2 more weeks before I can have 1,000, at which point I'll have 7 gears.
Nice.
So, yeah, I might as well just do it that way.
Let's call. Congrats, Envy.
What? Caddy?
Envy, Caddy.
Wait, where's Caddy?
Yeah, I don't see Caddy.
I don't see a Caddy roll.
I don't see a Caddy roll.
I rolled a 434. Would you like me to show you a picture?
Yeah.
Interesting. I really don't see a roll, though.
I don't either.
I'll show you.
Okay.
Hang on 1 second.
Could have been.
Does anybody else
from
see
you
it?
Guys.
If other people see it. Mantis, you see it?
I do indeed.
Yeah.
Can you stay there for a sec?
Hang on, I'm going to take a picture and show you, because this is weird because you don't see it.
It's because you were out of range.
Hold up for a
you know how
guys?
Slash S chat works, right?
Guys? Gabe, do you see me rolling something?
No, nope.
I sure don't.
Okay,
nope.
So yes, you
it's,
are
that's
out of
range.
Range. Yeah.
Okay, so go ahead, Caddy.
Rolled, yeah, I just rolled a 372, but nobody saw it.
So we need to keep that in mind.
Yeah, stay within range for
yep.
rolls. Just makes things easy.
Absolutely, good to know. So?
And now for the other piece?
No, I can't roll on that, huh?
No!
God.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really?
Wow.
Damn.
No. You have 5 pieces.
I'm not really taking that.
So I really Damn. Lost by like fucking 12.
Well,
8.
I think
that's okay. That's okay.
I think my dice is broken.
Now, to be fair.
Am I locked out from that since I got the thing?
No,
yeah,
because, well, technically, I mean, because his isn't shared loot. So, I mean, there's no one else that would have gone to. For him, but...
Oh.
You know what I mean?
You guys see that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A sales rep disappointed in everything. Yeah, we
I cry. I guess.
Nope, don't see it. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I don't see any 286 roll. What are you talking about?
200 what? That's a lie.
I think 84 what?
Well, double crowds, Caddy. Lucky ho. Caddy, click. Okay.
Wait, you didn't take it? I thought you rolled an 800.
Nah, man, I've got like 5 pieces already. That's not right.
Yeah, he was joking.
I have a lot of loot. Like,
he just wanted to show that you could win if you wanted to.
Yeah, that's just fine.
So, final numbers for uploading.
Cool.
Gabe 23.
Can you just not?
What?
Like, don't even.
Sora 2030. Manda 1709. Caddy 1588.
Doesn't matter. I'm still number one on the server.
Nikon 1191. Vess 909. Infi 821. Oseel 366.
Okay.
Damn, Oseel, your DPS sucks.
Shut the
that,
fuck up.
So, okay. What? I'm confused.
That tombstone is the scripture part or yeah, the yeah. lore
no,
part
no,
or the gears?
Any
from...
It's the gears.
You okay. Still get out of scripture.
Still gonna have the thousand.
Yeah, you out healed me, Envy.
So.
It was all the indoms I was calling for.
Set you up the bomb.
Come
I mean,
on,
that's like 200 more DPS than I did last week.
But we were skipping a lot of shit, so that was nice to see.
Yeah, that was really
yes,
nice.
We were.
Burning quick, we got the official kill at 9 minutes 12 seconds for me.
Yep, 9:12.
Like a minute and a half faster.
Yeah, it's literally a minute and 30 seconds faster. Well, a minute and 20 seconds.
Congrats on your kill. You look like a pro in there.
Damn right.
I know. Okay,
you do not look like new.
That is...
Just spit it out, Mandis.
I am so confused.
Why?
Okay, so our last kill was on the 17th. I got 200 DPS lower than that, and all I'm seeing this whole fight was shit. I lost Blood of the Dragon. Shit. I lost Blood of the Dragon. Shit. I lost Blood of the Dragon.
It's because I got... you were. Because let's see. Compare your casts. How many?
I can't see the upload yet for this fight.
Okay, so for last week's fight, how many life surges did you have?
One sec, pulling it up.
And we can start queuing up for 11 if everybody's ready.
Should we do that for 20, 30 minutes, or what
mm-hmm.
do you guys
want to
do? Yeah.
Should we
yeah,
get
more
practice.
Or... You should be. But it's okay.
Oh, yeah. I don't actually know how to check how many likes.
We can do that then.
Then I'll pull it up. Don't worry, Mandis. 2 days ago. Open in a new tab. Lame bricks. Mandis 1524. Cast.
There we go. I had 7.
Okay. And now let's see. Fang and Claw and Wheeling Thrust. You had 15 and 13.
13.
This week you had 14 and 13, so the same.
Basically, yeah. Air Skulls, last week I had 12, this week I had...
12. Power Surge, 8. Power Surge, 8. Then it's just gear. Gear and positionals.
Yeah.
If you're getting your positionals, that is a huge boost to your DPS.
Fair,
like,
yes.
No joke.
Yeah, okay. Between the two of those things is 200 extra. This was also, I guess, probably a shorter kill, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
How long was it?
It was. This week was 9:12.
Okay, so we beat by a little over that.
Yep.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Alright, I'm gonna stop being confused. Make sure landing position is appropriate. That fight is also hard.
Oh yeah.
Oh, annoying.
I really, really appreciate my shoulder tackle in that fight.
So,
like mother of God.
Every jump I have.
The way that this fight begins, so there will never be a floor telegraph for where the bombs are going to be dropping. You have to be able to tell by what's going on around the boss, and Gabe will be calling that out for us. You will be taking, what was it, 9 o'clock?
I think it was 7 9. O'clock, or whatever A was.
Yeah. Well, here, we need to put up the markers anyway.
I think I had it, macro.
B,
No, I didn't. Oh well.
Well, I know I have 6 o'clock. Patty has 7. Gabe has 5.
Ducky
had 9. Bess has 12. Nikon has
2. Bandis had 11, and Sora had 1.
Okay. So that's for the second or third. It's the third one that we get. The third optical sight will either be a Shiva or a 2 orbs, meaning get to the wall. On both of those, we will get arrows above our head, and if it's the big circle, the big one in the middle, we all have a spot on the map that we go to, so that we don't all overlap. And that's what that is. And kill somebody, because we haven't adequately made it. So this is
it's pretty much
yet.
Like 7 minutes.
The boss, if you're close to him, like if you're in melee range of the boss, he will do a left or a right sword, and you have to be on the opposite flank, otherwise you will get hit with a vulnerability. This fight is a lot like Sophia in that everything that you get hit by, you get a vulnerability, and it makes it very hard to heal.
Second stack of vulnerability, and you're just outright dead.
Yeah, pretty much. So, after the GA100, assuming we don't skip it, which I assume we will.
We will.
We need to stack in the middle for bait, because we have to bait everything in the middle and then run out.
85%.
Will be the tell to get into the middle, bait the orbs, and then run out, because 3 orbs will hit three random people in the middle.
Anytime that you hear us say that it's Shiva orbs, what we do is we stack in the middle and wait for the second explosion to happen, because you know how they explode in a ring, a circle around the boss?
Well,
so it goes around the platform, and you wait for like the second explosion to happen, and run into that one, and you'll be safe.
What I kind of do, because I'm a healer and I don't have to, you know, fight the boss, I start running towards the first one and curve with it to the second. For that, 2 people will be marked with a green arrow, and they just need to go to opposite sides. You can stand, if you don't have an arrow above your head, you can stand in the green, it just...
And assuming that nobody gets hit by the optical sight, there is no damage that goes out other than auto-attacks on the main tank for like 45 seconds until the head spawns.
And
so like, you guys can go to town for a bit.
Yep.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and use food, I'm gonna just pull timer now.
Are we not going late because we started 20 minutes later? Does everybody have to go?
I am down to start late.
I can go a little late, but I can't go too late.
Cap.
Yeah, I can do the same, basically.
Take like 20, 30 on, something like that. Sword first, be ready for it. Left, go left.
If you stand back here, you don't have to worry about anything.
Optical sight. Shiva. Head should be spawning soon. Oh, whirlwind.
Oh shit, Caddy.
Yep.
I didn't have you topped off.
There's the head. Be ready for the pauldron whenever it happens.
I wasn't ready for whirlwind. Left.
Shit. I knew it.
I almost got hit by it. Gabe, it's okay. Pauldron's up. Pauldron's down. Pauldron.
Be ready for a whirlwind sword. Left or right sword will be after this. Right, go right.
We're back up.
And optical. Bait middle. Bait middle. Be ready. It may be GA100, but it's probably bait.
Yep. Bait in the middle.
And get out.
Move out.
We'll get another optical. It'll either be Shiva or to the wall. Be ready. So we need to be mid. Just in case it's Shiva.
Shiva. So stay in the middle. The two orbs are out. Oh, they went. Okay, just get out of the middle.
Almost.
And now
we're gonna get another one.
And now it'll be the position. Yep.
Oh shit.
Damn it. Damn it.
Boss was all the way in Timbuktu.
No!
I got you.
Save me, Tom Cruise!
So this will not go as smoothly as the other.
Yeah!
Oh shit!
Well, we don't all know this one yet.
Fuck your ass!
Mama!
Ooh, if you release, you could actually see what's going on. Cool.
Yes, it's amazing.
I have a one.
So, I'm gonna explain the next part to her because we're getting. I assume we're going to get to that part now that we're doing things adequately. I'm gonna explain the next mechanic to you. Have you watched a video for this at all? Okay, so there will be eight orbs. So each person will be marked with a number. The number will be a number of orbs that spawn above your head. One and two are going to be at A, three and four will be at B, five and six will be at C, seven and eight will be in the middle. If you are an odd number, you will stand on the marker and look towards the wall. If you are an even number, you will stand between the marker that you're partnered up with, so in this case one and two. If I'm two, I'll stand in between A and B and look at A. What's gonna happen is the boss will first go to the odd number and do a frontal cleave in the direction that it's facing. Then it will charge at the next person in order. So charge at number two. And if you're facing him, you do not get knocked back. If you are facing away, you will get knocked back. And that's important later because these little guardrails go away. So
the most important part is
7 and 8 seven will and move eight, to exactly. A after 1 and 2 has gone off.
Yep.
One and two
so the charge at 1 happens, and then 2, 1 and 2 move into the middle and swap with 7 and 8. The boss ends up going in just like this big circle all the way until all the orbs are handled.
It's a really weird mechanic, I think. It's interesting.
It really is. I like it. It's very much like Ravano on steroids.
Ravana with more concentration.
Yeah. I like it.
A higher concentration of steroids, then.
Oh, full steroids. Timer starting, sorry. I hate it when it's the first one.
If you stay back with me, and you won't get hit by it.
Left to right soon. Right.
God dang it.
Your other right.
Optical will either be Shiva or Fox. Shiva. Heads up.
Whirlwind.
Skip the whirlwind. Heads up.
Oh, left. So get on the right. Unless your name's O'Seal.
Whirlwind right up to the end. And then after the whirlwind, we will get left to right sword. Remember, we're calling the direction that you need to move. So if it's left, move left.
Or back up.
Whirlwind coming. Left to right sword.
Will you end up?
Right.
Next will be bait.
Yep, bait now. It's coming in.
Mid.
Out.
Collapse back in. Remember, this will be a positional.
Far, all the way to the wall.
Positions.
Oh shit.
I got Mandus. Back in.
What is the issue?
Eva's out. Move. I got it. This way.
Ow. Wow. Okay.
Rowan. Virus is up.
Quick ass.
Oh, so it's on.
It's okay, I saved MV. Right. Left.
Damn.
I just correct myself because I'm so used to calling left side. I'm just not gonna talk. I got protect. Limit cut. Get ready.
Right.
Orbs. Look for your number.
1A, 3B, 5C. Hi.
Hi there.
Nice.
That's the first time
job,
we did
everybody.
That.
Yep.
Now what do we do?
Photon, it will go. Four random people will get photon. It's a hellwind mechanic. Here it comes.
Four random.
Whirlwind will be right after this.
Yeah, go ahead, Nico.
Whirlwind. We're gonna get left to right sword right after this. Right. And ATM. Use the ducks whenever it happens. Nice job, guys. Phase 2. Use the ducks, just like normal mode. We're gonna come back down and we're gonna start Lapis phase. In this phase, one person is gonna get tethered and orb is gonna spawn on the outside. You need to kite the orb until it gets small and it's gonna create a huge AoE zone that you need to drop on the outer ring. So kite the orb around a bit and then let it hit you. You don't need to avoid the orb or anything unless it's tethered to you. Yeah. It's gonna tether to off tank first, I think.
And you can't run it into other people, right?
Correct. Split DPS on Lapis. It's on Nikon. You don't have to worry about moving out of the orb, it will not hit you unless you're tethered.
Nikon also needs to stand near me.
Yeah, I was looking for you.
I'm on the south side at the moment. That's where it dropped me.
Oh.
You're ready for optical? Or not optical, but the little lights on the ground.
A bit.
Orbs out.
Watch out, Sora. You can get cleaved if you're here.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, we can't let the orbs touch. Orb boom.
Oh, touch. That's right. Goddamn.
What?
Nice.
Was it ping ponging around in there?
Very nice.
For that one, Vess, you wanna like call out a location where you're gonna.
Yeah, we can make it. We can just pick one and always go there.
Yeah,
that's actually where it dropped me off.
We'll split DPS.
I literally didn't see you. Were you inside the orb?
No, I was next to it. You gotta look for the little llama.
He was just ducking. He's out of sight when he ducks.
Poor Nikon, I literally didn't see you. You little spot. Were you in the orb?
He got hit with an innie. It's fine. Nobody saw him.
Oh,
I saw the boss was facing into that direction. I'm like, okay, so you should be like, you know, somewhere in this general vicinity right here. Let me just stand there.
So based on that DPS, we were going to be perfectly fine. We had all of them at about 50% health. So I think we were split pretty evenly, even though we were kind of all over. So the biggest thing is, like I said, whenever you get tethered, it'll be Nikon first. He'll drop his on the outer ring. And remember, you have to kite it a bit, let it shrink before it hits you, or else it's going to kill you. And again, if it's not tethered to you, don't worry about avoiding it. It will not hit you. And then later, of course, we can't let the orbs touch each other because they'll go boom like they just did.
Orbs can't touch the AoE that drops.
The AoEs can't touch each other, exactly.
Yeah.
Can I have a southwest orb?
Southwest,
for DPS?
Yeah. Yes, you'll have the one in between. We'll get the one nearest
It'll
to see
like...
whenever it happens. Whenever it happens, you get the one nearest to see. Tank will be on nearest to A. And then I'll be on nearest to B, and then the other one I believe is in between C and A. Ish.
Oh, well, that's okay. That's northeast. That'll work.
Okay.
Yeah, can I have southwest? Can I have southwest? Yeah, sure, do C. Wait.
You can have whatever you want, just kidding.
I was like, wait a second.
Fun.
it was still like 4,000.
Right?
You're all the right, Mandus.
God damn it! I was over here!
Not three.
Pay attention, video game.
Shiva.
It's the game's fault, huh?
Shiva.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, Mandus can't get touched by anything.
Ed? Skip the whirlwind, good job.
Oh, is that what happened?
Yeah. Cover boost, the pauldron's up.
Go good job. So fast.
It only has like 3500 HP or something.
Yeah, like one person could crit and kill it.
It's gonna be a whirlwind first.
Maybe?
Yep. Left to right sword right after this whirlwind. Left.
Bait.
Yep.
Man, just be very careful because you have two. Back
and
back.
Out.
Move. And collapse. Get ready for positionals.
There we go.
Eva,
Shiva.
You're good.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't know it was gonna blow up there again.
Yeah, it always blows up. Well, you're too close to the one. Get out.
Bullshit.
Well, I went to go 5.
I said I got hit by the.
But middle. The other orb was too 5-ish.
Oh shit.
Holy crap, this fight is ruffling stacks.
Right, please. Right.
Why went left, son of a bitch? I better range, it's okay.
Here we go.
Orbs.
Out, damn.
Right in the ready. Middle.
In between. Face me.
I run the A?
Yep.
No, never mind.
No, you're gonna be where Ramsey is.
Yeah, that's
yep, you're gonna be facing A.
Right.
Nice job, guys.
Well, we got that down.
Photon will be next. It'll be on 4 random people. Followed by Whirlwind.
Okay.
Whirlwind coming up. It'll be left, right, sword right after the whirlwind.
Hi, Caddy.
I did a second. Damn it.
Left.
Blooded.
And dubs. Good stuff.
Did you get a stack? No.
Ducks.
Oh shit. I just used an arrow, and it was pointless. Because I didn't think I had anything. Because I was trying to save a balance. I left all the particle effects going on, like Nikon's Infuriate and Blood of the Dragon. It's now gone.
Yeah.
Just make sure you jump off. I wonder if this fight would be really bad lagging.
Yes. It is awfully bad.
There you go, Kata, you get that one. I got this one. So you get the one closest to C, I'll get the one further from C.
I'm on the right one, right? The one in P-Bomb 2, it looks like.
Yep,
oh,
you're perfect.
Holy shit, I forgot about that.
Gonna get another set of orbs coming up. There they are, they're out.
What'd I do with this other? I just...
Run it away, keep kiting it until it gets smaller and smaller, and then
oh,
make
shit.
Sure it hits
they're
you further away.
Oh!
It's okay. Drop it right there, Caddy. Let it hit you. Perfect. Now watch the bits and kill the crap.
Oh, what a step in. What the fuck did I step in?
Magitek bit.
I'm gonna hit
new orbs.
Right
watch
here.
Out. Careful. It's gonna hit.
Okay.
Yep, they were touching.
I got a little too close. That was my bad.
No worries.
Well,
at first. That part is definitely
Ooh,
okay,
fun.
So the order is the order there is it's he spawns the orbs, the four lapis, and he tethers one person. Holy shit. And that's what happens if you don't kill the lapis fast enough.
68,000 damage.
Fuck.
Yeah, I just saved a little bit more health.
Yeah, just a little. Fine.
I should have used the limit break.
Yeah.
So the order there is one person gets tethered, it'll be the off tank first, and he'll do a whirlwind, spawn the Magitek lasers, and then two people get tethered. Then he does the laser X sword. That's the first time we're gonna see the laser X sword, and that, of course, Nikon and Vest, you guys know what's up with that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, we got hit with it twice there. That's why
Did
we
you?
Were so low.
Awesome. Good job.
The laser X sword.
It's a tank buster that both tanks will have to share, unless they pop a huge cooldown, in which case they will still get thrown back, so you can't do it while the walls are gone. Mm-hmm. So both tanks have to be in the front to eat it, similar to,
Gotcha.
What you call it?
Fast Zed.
Oh, and also there's another right-left,
Wait, Gabe, cancel that. Caddy said BRB.
Okay.
Why?
Why?
Caddy said BRB?
I know, I mean, why?
Oh, who knows?
Ask him when he gets back.
Back.
There
you go. Welcome back.
So it'll be, Tank Buster after the first two orbs. And then more orbs, and then left right sword, whirlwind again. So he'll do two whirlwinds during that lapis phase. Once at the very beginning, and then once at the very end.
Yeah, OCL, that laser X sword hit me for 17,500.
Okay.
With Rampart up.
Fucking A. Left right sword will be first. Right. Wall is the wall.
What?
You gotta be quicker than that.
Lies.
Onto the head. Good DPS. You ready to switch to that fall?
I can't even switch to it before it's there.
Yeah, don't switch to it.
We'll just have just Sora switching to it, I guess, because he's able to plow through that shit.
I mean, it only takes
more wind coming in soon, and then a left right sword.
A hit.
Left right sword right after this. Left.
Go ahead.
Bait, be ready to bait. And get out. Get back to mid. We will have to go to our positions here. Shiva.
Oh! I wasn't ready for
back
they win.
Me neither. Well.
How did I get?
I saw 16 HP there.
Whirlwind. Virus is up.
Hi, Thor.
It's not. Because he's.
Right.
I'm getting hit by Caddy.
Yes, you are. Oh, you're good, actually. We got orbs. You're perfect. This is the perfect one.
What am I?
One.
I can't see. I'm five. Is that C?
Yes, five is C. Underlay.
I'm there. Nikon's like, what are you doing?
And be back in the middle.
It's okay. I was standing with Vest for a moment. It's like, Why is Riff standing with you? Oh shit. I'm number three.
Photon on 4 random will be next, followed by a whirlwind. Oh, I hope it's enough. Left, right, sword next.
Also have divine veil. Right.
Appreciate you, divine veil.
Probably the worst time I could have used that.
Oh, fuck!
I knocked everybody last.
I think everybody just got ripped.
Yep.
Mine did. Sorry, did Nikon's did.
Mantis
I heard
did.
Nikon's first. His was
You know what's worse? Trying to dragon kick them off. I accidentally hit my perfect balance.
Get off of here. Be ready to switch to your
rips or a CPS.
Yep, it's in the toilet. Just go ahead, flush it.
First orb is out. Whirlwind coming soon.
Like now.
Two more orbs should be coming after lasers.
Hey, we're shredding this thing, man.
Here we are. One on me. I'm dropping mine back here near you, Caddy.
Laser X sword on, thanks.
Hmm.
Oh my.
Mandus is terrible.
Sorry. Oh my. What happened?
That was Mandus being bad.
What'd you do?
I started to kite, and then I started to kite and went, wait a moment, the tanks are over there. Oh shit. So I started to go back, and then it hit me just too close to the other AoE.
You can get it past the tanks. It don't think it's you. You can kind of ride over anyone else.
As long as you're not dropping the puddle on the tanks, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, which is what I thought I was going to do, so I decided to switch direction, but it just failed. Just fail, that's all.
There.
So, I say 1 to 2 pulls, depending on how far we go.
I agree. Quick 9 and 10 clear. I like it.
We one shot 9.
Yes, we did.
It was beautiful.
We one shot 10.
Yep.
Yeah, exactly.
One shot 10 too.
That's true.
I
still think we cleared 10 quicker than we previously have, regardless how much.
Absolutely.
And a half faster.
Yeah.
No, not that time. I'm talking about the length of tries. Like, even though we would just three or four shot it, that's still our quickest amount.
I am really enjoying it just getting through the orb phase. Like, it's nothing. It's like the easiest part.
Ooh. There we go. Too bad this boss doesn't do any damage at the beginning.
Yeah.
It does auto attacks. You ass.
To one person.
It's still auto attacks. Left. Shiva. Would you call me?
Really, pal?
Oh, thank you for running straight to my ley lines. I love you. Kill the Ed. Sora's on Pauldron.
Yeah, I need to tentatively dead every time.
I like that.
Because Elixir fills up, I don't even have to switch. Kills it whether it crits or not.
Nice. Gonna get a whirlwind and then a left or right. I'll go virus. Left. Get ready to bait. Bait. Out. back in the middle. Be ready to go to your proper positions. To the wall.
To the window.
What happened to the window?
Man. Oh. I got made.
Alright. No yin yang turns, please. Shiva.
Shiva.
Shiva. Trust new Sora. Why did I trust you?
Aos for not trust? Killing me.
Why did I trust you?
I don't know. Wait, what were you trusting me to do?
Not kill him.
I was like running behind you, move right, to avoid the Shiva circle, and it failed me miserably. No, because I was trailing you, that's why
me.
I got
just
hit.
Just blindly ran with the Lalafell eyes.
No, you're just so laggy. I was following you, but
hey,
you
look,
were
at
one another place.
Come with your little Lalafell.
By the way, you're all dead.
Yep.
Except Nikon, because he
I
just
can't even
dead.
See my number.
Oh, my.
Oh, my. Oh,
I had three and the triangle covered them all up.
I did that on purpose, just so you know. I just wanted to kill everybody.
That's amazing.
Right.
Like, wait, what do I have? Oh my god.
Okay, last pull, guys. Let's make it count. We'll kill it.
Let's do it.
Let's see Eternal Darkness. Make that the goal.
Yeah.
Again.
You mean you don't see that daily?
No.
And like,
I see nighttime, but Eternal Darkness, it's a bit much.
I think I got about 50 to 60 more years before I'm filled with Eternal Darkness for the rest of my life.
Do I see an AoE balance?
Yep. We're happy. We're gonna pull 2400 again.
I'm not.
Countdown started.
There we go.
I love this fight. Jesus.
I do too.
Left.
They did a really good job this tier. It's a lot of fun.
Even though it's significantly easier.
Move wall. Move your ass.
I know some of you were Lalas, but.
Hey, we have quick legs. Heads up.
Oh, man.
Man, this is bad, dude.
You're good.
Oh, dear, Gabe.
Oh, God. Rolling. Left to right sword next. Left. And move. Back to the mid. To your spots after this, depending on which one it is. Shiva. It'll only be two circles. That's okay. As long as you just get hit by the one. And this will be the bar. Nice, guys.
Oh!
Never mind. Whirlwind. Virus is up. No. Right.
I'm already doing it. It's already off.
When I cut?
I really hope Mandus gets that time.
Mandus did not get up in time.
It's okay. I don't think it's gonna kill anyone.
Away the wall, right?
I'm going to assume I'm going to get 8.
Yep.
Straight through the middle.
Damn. Well, now we know. If someone's dead for orbs, we might as well wipe them.
Yeah, because it's
just hug each
random,
other in
right?
the middle. Yeah, it'll be random. And if you get hit by 2 of any of them, that is your ass.
Hey! Second what? Wind doesn't kill me there. I can just second wind for all these freaking protons.
Photons?
The first one, yes.
Photons.
That,
yeah, Eternal Darkness is out.
Yeah.
And if you use second wind after a photon while Eternal Darkness is out, it'll kill you before it hits
so far away.
I have 6 minutes on food, we could do one more.
Something that's really helpful for the photons later is that the Eternal Darkness will not kill you if you have a Sakura on you.
I think it's a no, Kenny.
Darkness, everybody, darkness.
No, that was progression.
Oh, it was.
Very nice night, guys.
We one shot A9 and A10, like, really good.